Unfolding, the search continues for those who killed a local high school athlete. The Buena Vista Township Police Department says 18-year-old Mozzie Rudison, an Arthur Hill student, was found with multiple gunshot wounds yesterday in the driveway of a home on North 26th Street. Investigators say Rudison did not live in the area, and they believe he got into a confrontation with two people before the shooting. Police say witnesses did give statements. Anyone with information is urged to call police.